Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. Before we start today's video, let me introduce myself to you guys and let's talk about what I have been posting on my channel and what I'm going to be posting on my channel. My name is Sara, I'm from Jordan, in case you questioned later on from where I got this accent or if I mispronounced any word by mistake. On this channel, we're going to be listening to different types of songs, checking out different artists, singers, and to talk and communicate with each other. So, if you would like to be a part of my musical journey, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and to turn on the notification button so you can get notified for every new video that I'm going to be posting. I'm going to try my best to post as many videos as I can since, you know, like in the States, the trending videos and songs are way too much. So it's impossible to cover all of them, but I'm going to try to cover as much as I can from them. For today's video, we're going to be listening to a trending song that has been posted 5 days ago and it got 3 million views in 5 days. It's for Lil Mabu with Lil RT, Big Dog Shit, official music video. Let's check it out, watch it together, and to see why is it trending.
Mabu? What you doing in my hood?
How much the water?
$10.
I like your hustle. Forget the water though, hop in.
Really?
Here, let me get you some real drip. You're a big dog now.
Big dog now. How you close the door?
Press the button, we good.
I'm a big dog. I do big dog shit. I fuck your bitch wrong. I heard she been wanting a kid.
I'm a big dog and I do big dog shit. And that big body whip like it's Paw Patrol, bitch.
Who let the dogs outside?
Cause I ain't gonna play.
Who let the dogs outside? Who let the dogs outside? Who let the dogs outside?
Why is he teaching that little kid these words?
I'll teach you this in school, huh? A stand for aim,
B stand for boom,
C cause I'm a crip psych bitch, so woo.
D stand for dog, when you hear that woof woof.
Just know it's RT and my boy. I could never say his name and give him fame, I know he wish I would.
Pick up on the game, not let it play. Is that understood?
If I love this song, it's gonna be only for the little kid. I don't support kids to be listening to those words, to be honest, but I like the vibe. I like how he like the kid is singing with him and like the tone, the difference in the tone, the video clip, but I don't support the words.
I got young shooters around me, found him in the childhood. I give his ass a lollipop when he do good.
Let me contribute.
Thanks, RT. You know what? Here's a lollipop.
What the hell is this? Ain't no baby. You send this to Dennis?
Watch your mouth, huh?
How many lips do it take to get a lollipop?
How many hits in a year has Lil Mabu dropped?
I don't even know. Big bro, let's go spin his block.
Let's go for a walk. Show him how you rock. Who let the dogs outside?
This kid will literally have a rapping future ahead of him. I love the kid's confidence.
Who let the dogs outside?
I'm a dog.
Who let the dogs outside? Who let the dogs outside?
Yo, little bro, say what you gotta say.
I know a lot of people got stuff to say about it. I'm just a kid from Atlanta. Just how I grew up. Mama told me 100 times.
It's deeper than music. And you don't gotta stop everything else to pursue it, you know what I'm saying? You could be a star and a student. This is young genius, the movement.
Love you, yeah.
This is what I wanted to hear. I love this part. And this is nice. I like it now.
It's up. Marble got us. Let's go.
I'm a big dog. I do big dog shit. I fuck your bitch raw. I heard she been wanting the kid. I'm a big dog. I do big dog shit in a big
body. This is that's just a choice.
Who let the dogs out?
Station.
Lil RT. Okay, first of all, it was a nice song, to be honest. I love the mix between Mabu and Lil RT. I love the video clip and how he came to his car and all of the vibes. This kid is doing much older stuff than his age, but I like that he told him like he can be a singer and a student at the same time. So that was nice. It was a nice song, to be honest. No, I enjoyed it. I enjoyed listening to the different tones, like the kid's tone and that tone and the mix and the style and the jacket, the fur jacket. It was a nice vibe. No, I like it. Like, but will I like crave to listen to it again? I don't think so. But I liked how they mixed between Mabu and the kid. And it was a nice song. Yeah, it was a nice video clip, to be honest. I enjoyed it. This is what I can say about it. Let me know, guys, what do you think about the song? And don't forget, for any other song that you would like us to listen to together, feel free to write it down in the comment section so I can film on it at the soonest possible. I would like to thank you all for the gorgeous support I've been getting from the comment section and the suggestions. I'm gonna try my best to film all of the suggestions this week. So I hope you guys are going to have a great day and see you in my next videos. Bye bye, guys.